guys, welcome to my channel. So today I will be reviewing a new product from Kiss Beauty which is called Matte Flat Finish Pigment Gloss. Kiss Beauty is a new brand which has recently entered in India and all the products are available on Amazon and Flipkart. However, I got it from an Instagram store called Fashion Waves. I've ordered many lip creams from her account and till now I was satisfied with all the items she has shipped to me. So I will link down her Instagram channel in the description box below so you can check it out if you are interested. Now coming to the matte gloss, I purchased 3 shades from her. I got it during the offer time, so it costed me around 99 rupees each. However, I don't know the exact price at this time, so you need to check this out with her. These matte glosses don't have a shade name provided, only shade number is printed on the bottom of the tube. Now coming to the packaging, it comes in this thick plastic tube with the matte finish cap. Now as we open, you can see this glow applicator which is soft and glides easily on the lips. It has a sweet vanilla fragrance. These matte glosses are extremely pigmented and within 1 or 2 swipes it gives a good coverage. Matte gloss dries easily within 10 to 20 seconds after the application. The steam power is good enough for 3 to 4 hours with light snacking. After that it tends to fade away from the center of the lips, giving an uneven tint. These are matte. Makeup remover is needed to remove completely from the lips. Now what I liked about this matte gloss, first, these are affordable. Second, the dew applicator glides easily on the lips and gives a smooth finish. Third, staying power is good enough for 3 to 4 hours. Fourth, it is transfer proof. Fifth, it does not settle in fine lines and thus give a smooth finish. Now things which I didn't like about this matte gloss. First, uneven fading with heavy snacking. Second, no mention of any ingredient list, expiry date or any shade name. Third, it feels a bit sticky when we press our lips even after the gloss has dried. I don't know why. So now we will start with the swatches. A thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you are new to my video. It will mean a lot to me. So we'll be back with another video next week. Till then, bye bye.